Hi friends, today I'll show you how to convert rows into columns in Excel sheet. For that, open the Excel sheet first. So here is the data sum I have. These are the columns and these are the rows and some data. So I want to convert these rows into columns. So first you need to select the complete data which you want to convert from rows to columns. And in the home button, click on copy there. So once you click on copy, it will ask you for where to store the data, in which cell. So I'm selecting this cell here. Once you select this cell, go to paste and click on transpose. So now once you click on this transport, it will convert rows into columns as shown in the. So in this manner you can convert rows into columns. Thank you for watching this video.